Ralph Braun was an inventor, CEO and is widely considered the father of the mobility movement. At age 6, he was diagnosed with muscular dystrophy, eventually needing a wheelchair by age 14. At 15, Braun built his first motorized scooter from parts found on his cousin's farm. He eventually started building tailgate lifts in cars to allow for transport of his scooters. The Braun Corp. was founded in 1972 in becoming a leader in mobility solutions.